Welcome back to another video. I am going to do some yoga before bed, and I thought you guys might like to join me. So come onto your mat and let's get started. Starting off in a comfortable cross-legged position. Sitting up tall. Allowing the eyes to close. Or keeping a soft gaze. Take a deep breath in and sigh it out. Again, inhale and let it go. Comfort, safety, and peace begin to wash over you. Heart yogic breath, inhaling to the low belly, the ribs, and the chest. Exhaling from the top down, release the chest, the ribs, the low belly. Continue at your own pace. Inhaling from bottom to top. Exhaling from top to bottom. Allow any outside noises to bring you deeper inward. Always bringing your full awareness back to each breath in and each breath out. Subtle shift from thinking and doing to feeling and being. Begin with some gentle movement, letting the right ear drop towards the right shoulder. Maybe taking the left fingertips and walking them out to the side. And you might bring that right hand on top of the head, adding just a gentle pull.
breathing into the left side of the neck, allowing any tension to melt away. Chin to the chest, and inhale, bring left ear to left shoulder, walking the right fingertips out beside you on the mat, and the left hand comes to the top of the head, adding a gentle pull. Taking a few deep breaths into the right side of the neck. Placing the hands now on the top of the knees, we'll begin with some seated cat-cows. Taking a deep inhale as you sweep the chest forward, arching the spine. Exhale, rounding into the back, tuck the tailbone, bring chin to chest. Inhale, arching the spine, gazing up, opening up through the center of the chest. And follow your exhale, rounding the spine.
Feeling the space between the shoulder blades.
Just continuing now, following the rhythm of your own breath. Each inhale opens the chest. Each exhale rounds into the back. Really slowing down each inhale and each exhale. Present to what's happening in the body. And one more full round, breathing in, breathing out. To neutral, coming back to a long spine. And we'll extend the legs along the front of you. Hug the left knee into the chest and cross it over the right. Take an inhale, lengthening the spine, lifting the chest. Exhale, twist belly, chest, and shoulders to the left. The left hand plants down behind you, and the right elbow can come to the left knee. Inhale, finding length to the spine. And exhale, maybe you twist a little bit deeper, gazing over the left shoulder to deepen the twist. Uncross and then extend the left leg and switch it out, hugging the right knee in. crossing it over. Inhale, lengthening the spine. And exhale, twisting to the right, belly, chest, and shoulders. Planting the right hand down behind you on the mat. And the left elbow comes to the right knee. Inhale, lengthening the spine. And exhale, looking over the right shoulder. Cross the legs, extend the right leg out, and then we'll take the left knee in once again and drop the knee down to the side. I'm going to use a block for this one just to bring the earth up to me a little bit. So starting off, taking a deep breath in. Finding length to the spine, lifting the chest. And following the exhale as you fold forward over the right leg. And then bringing your head either to your right knee or a block. Or you can just let your head hang heavy here. No effort or struggle to get anywhere. Just finding your own expression of the pose. Looking for that deep stretch in the right hamstring, breathing into any tightness. Imagine any tension leaving the body with each exhaling breath. Thank you. the right leg back out. You can shake out the legs if you need to. And then we'll bring the bottoms of the feet together. Knees come out to the side, finding our butterfly or Baddha Konasana shape. If you have blocks, there's a couple options to use them here. You can place them underneath the knees for a little bit of support. If that's still too intense for the hips or the knees, feel free to slide the feet further away from the body. And then you have the option of placing the block in front of you as a support for the head as you fold forward. So we'll begin placing the hands just on the ankles or the feet, wherever they feel comfortable. Taking an inhale, lengthening the spine, lifting up through the crown of the head. And then exhale and fold forward. You can walk the hands out in front if you like. Maybe invite some movement in, swaying the torso from side to side. And then maybe resting either the forehead or the chin on a block. Stay here for another 5 breaths. Make these the longest, deepest breaths you've taken all day. Breathing into any place in the body that feels tight or tense. And allowing that tension to be carried out effortlessly with each deep exhale. After that 5th breath, we'll slowly inhale, coming back up. Place the hands underneath the knees and support the legs back up to center. Extend the legs and shake it out. Organic movement here. Also keeping your alignment to have healthy wrists. You want to line up the wrists right below the shoulders here, and the knees right below the hips. And take some organic movement here. Just inviting the body to tell you what it needs. You might take a few cat-cows. Maybe a few side stretches, looking over one shoulder and then the other. Walk the feet to the hands. Fold over the legs. Let the torso hang heavy. Relaxing the head so that the crown of the head is pointing towards the earth. Take a deep breath in and a slow and deep breath out as you sink deeper into the fold. Slightly shifting the weight forward to the balls of the feet will allow you to feel the stretch even deeper in the hamstrings. Aligning the hips right over the ankles. Feel free to grab a block here for some support if you would like. Last full breath. And inhale, rolling the spine up to standing, one vertebrae at a time. The head comes up last. Coming into your mountain pose. Peeking down, the feet are about hip distance apart. Lift all 10 toes, spread them wide, and place them back down, feeling grounded. Engage the quads, engage the core. Inhale and roll the shoulders up to the ears. Exhale, drop them down and back. Palms face forward, fingertips are active, pointing down towards the earth. Close the eyes and breathe. Every time the mind begins to wander off, bring your full awareness back to the breath. Slowing down each inhale and each exhale. Next inhale to float the arms out and up overhead. Take a gentle back bend. Exhale as you fold forward, hinging at the hips. Finding your forward fold, release all tension from the upper body and hang heavy. Place the hands on the ground, bending into the knees. Release one knee down and then the other. Sitting on the heels. For a lot of people, this is very uncomfortable. So if that is the case for you, You can always sit on top of a block, give yourself a little more height, or you can take a cross-legged position. Take a moment here to feel the difference in your body from when you started to now. Starting with a deep breath.